Well, guys, as promised yesterday, Irfan Khan aur Kareena Kapoor starrer film Angrezi Medium ka trailer aaj release hua hai. And we're going to talk about the trailer. But before that, let me just tell you about the fantastic star cast in this film. Along with Irfan Khan and Kareena Kapoor Khan, there's also Radhika Madan, there's Ranveer Shohri, Pankaj Tripathi, Deepak Dobrial, Dimple Kapadia, Kiku Sharda, and a whole list of other really fantastic actors. Is film ko direct kiya hai Homi Adajania ne, jinki pichli film thi Finding Fanny aur uske pehle thi Cocktail, and he's had a whole list of very, very, very well acclaimed films. So we're going to look forward to this film as being a fantastic one at that. Is film ka trailer kafi mazedar hai, bahut high paced hai, is film mein kafi comedy nazar aa rahi hai, aur Deepak Dobrial aur Irfan Khan ki chemistry bhi bahut hi interesting hai. Now this seems to be a film about a father trying to make his daughter's dreams come true of going abroad and studying. Ab Irfan Khan ko English nahi aati hai is film mein, wo ek chote shahar se hain, aur yahi hai is film ki story, unki journey to how he makes his daughter's dreams and wishes come completely true. It looks like a very fun film. The comedy in this film is definitely rib tickling, and of course the music of this film seems to be really, really catchy. We're only gonna have to wait and watch ki 20th of March 2020 jab ye film release hoti hai tab iska kya haal hota hai, but I kind of have a really good feeling about this, and I feel like this is going to be a film that you certainly don't want to miss out on. Ab humne kal aapko bataya tha ki unfortunately Irfan Khan is film ke promotions mein shamil nahi honge because of his ill health, but he did send out a message to all his fans, his well wishers, urging them to go and watch this film, and of course thanking them for all the love and support that he has received over the past 2 years while he has been battling cancer. So here's wishing Irfan Khan a speedy recovery, and we hope to see him back very soon. But nonetheless, here's also wishing the entire team of Angrezi Medium all the very best for this film, and I'm pretty sure this is going to get a thumbs up from all the audience members. Ab chal ke dekhte hain ki comment section mein kya kya kaha gaya hai. Vishwajit Srivastav ka kehna hai, kaun kaun chahta hai Hindi medium jaisa ye bhi hit ho, like here. Well, we all want that to happen. Birendra Saran says, I can totally relate this trailer with myself. My dad is also struggling to get into government college by management quota. He doesn't have proper shoes or sandals, but he is okay to give 10 lakhs for my admission. Asli Aditi ka kehna hai, end part was actually emotional. No matter how much you argue, nobody can replace your dad. He never tells you how much he sacrifices for your happiness. Love your papa always. Well, yes, love your papa always. Agrima Dutt ka kehna hai, cheers to Irfan, the hit machine. Sudesh Saurav ka kehna hai, after a long time, Mr. Actor is back. Anirudh Banerjee ka kehna hai, best line in the film is, agar aadmi ke sapne toot jate hain, to aadmi khatam ho jata hai. Well, it is a film, of course, with great one-liners, and this indeed is one of them. Kush Singh Rajput ka kehna hai, India's best actor forever. Great trailer and get well soon, sir. Yes, indeed, he is touted as one of the best actors, not just in this country, but world over. And we do wish him a very, very, very speedy recovery. But here's wishing Irfan Khan all the very best for Angrezi Medium. We saw what magic he created with Hindi Medium, and we're hoping for magic a second time around. Ye film 20th March ko release hone ja rahi hai, so don't miss it. It's coming in a theater near you.